Hi everybody, I'm Jim.
And I'm Rich.
And we're running over Deckers. Because we're generally bad people. Well, I mean, so were they. So I'm not terribly worried.
Oh no, I overheated my assault rifle.
What a terrible problem to have.
I don't know if I like this laser rifle thing. It's really inaccurate.
I can't stand the laser weapons in this game. I mean, I can't stand the laser weapons in most games.
I mean,
but
the vehicle mounted ones are good.
Yes. Anyway, let's see what our,
You know, fuck it. Cops here. Eat explosive bullets.
Uh-oh. So we are checking a mission to start with Pierce. Excuse me, officer.
In town, we need to be careful, Pierce.
Huh? Oh, yeah. I totally agree.
Our place might be compromised.
Uh-huh. Whatever you say.
And we should get some horses and mount a charge on Stack.
All right, I'll get on
there. Damn it, Pierce. I'll be over.
What has got Pierce so distracted?
I'm gonna go with strippers. Oh, we're gonna lose a tire.
Well, I don't know. I'd probably be fine if you hadn't blown up that bike.
Alright, here we go. I really should have got those unpoppable tires.
We are hitting a lot of stuff. Like that.
Yeah, we are.
Truck.
Like that truck.
Are you
going to
say
right?
That it jumped out in front of you?
No. What I'm going to say is the art of nitrous is subtle and nuanced.
And
drift back over into our own lane.
I was about to say something along the lines. I feel like I was casting spell. I wish I was casting spells from Skyrim, but then I remembered I just spent the last 4 days modding it and still haven't gotten out of the Live Another Life starting area.
Yep, that's how that works. Excuse me, car.
Spent 4 days modding it and then found out most of the clothing mods I got were actually armor mods that I thought were clothing. And now they're screwing up my whole playstyle.
Aww, Muffin.
Oh, the
So we beat Matt Miller.
Yes, you got it right.
Yes, I did get it right. Thank you for that, you monster.
I realize it's probably a good thing we didn't have to fight Matt Mercer. Because all that
would
have... No, we would have got there and all we would have heard was it's high noon, and we would have died.
Yeah, basically.
That's all it would have taken.
Yeah, Matt Mercer, if you're watching this, I want you to come to my birthday party because you're really cool.
Yeah. Or else the other thing we might have heard is we might have heard By Fire Be Purged because I think he does the voice of Ragnaros in in Hearthstone.
Here we are. Oh, he's playing chess.
That's why he's distracted.
I got 20k on this game. Damn!
Now it's a draw.
This isn't over.
It's not safe.
You know what the problem with Saints Row 4 was? Lack of Oleg.
Superpowers? Yeah, it's true. That's true. I do miss Oleg. Mm-hmm. We're gonna play Saints Row 4 at some point.
Yeah.
What about my car?
Well,
my car was fucked anyway.
Mixed stacks spread themselves thin, chasing us.
Oh wait, why did my Steam overlay just pop up? What Steam? What are you doing to me?
I don't know. What's going on? Cops are shooting you, too.
Yeah, well, he's regretting that. I don't know why, but for some reason, when I went to jump into the car, my overlay popped up.
Such is life in the zone.
Oh, man.
How's the pack of food?
Slow. We got a lot of shit.
Just take the most important stuff.
What do you think I'm doing?
Not the chessboard, Pierce.
Man, it's cold.
Oh, man. God. There's a wrecked transport cargo ship out there.
Isn't that the one that we wrecked?
I didn't think we were that close to shore.
I also think it was in a different spot. Now I'm super curious. Excuse me. That was our objective back there.
Fucked if I care. I'm getting out of your car and stealing this stuff.
No. You...
Let's see what toys these guys have.
Excuse me.
The best way to deal with Stag trying to fuck us up?
Is it fire bullets?
I was thinking, you know, steal their vehicles and use their turrets against them.
While you're doing that, I'll be shooting them with fire bullets.
Anything else, sunshine?
Oh!
bitch. You know what I can't do when I'm in that thing? I can't
beat dropkick people?
I can't beat people up with a dildo.
It's true.
Gotta remember the important things in life. Of course, I can't beat up with a dildo if I grab a hold of them. I forgot my controls! Skyrim's messed with me. Oh, because of my randomness and stuff like this, I just remembered something. You know in Live Another Life mod for Skyrim? Because, yes, I'm going on random tangents. You know when you talk to the statue of Mara to choose your life? The one who does the voice for that is the one who does the who created the Succubus mod on the Nexus.
Oh, neat. Get in the plane. Not my plane. No.
Jackpot. This is all the base locations.
Pierce, you ready to definitely didn't wreck that one. I'll let you know how the streets are looking.
Was that wreck everything?
Yeah.
One of these days,
you bumped into me.
No. Okay, I'm gonna go for the close target.
Alright, I'm gonna go for the farthest one, and I'll meet you in the middle. I super dig the VTOL. I like helicopters a little better, just because they handle a bit better, but...
The VTOL's faster.
The VTOL's faster, and it's just... It's got a... I love the way it looks. It reminds me of the Blackbird from the 1990s X-Men.
Wait, why does pushing up go up when you're flying this thing? I'm sideways and I can't figure out where I'm going. Jet mode controls are messed up. Did you ever get that area cleared out to trot?
It does appear that way, yes.
Oh, apparently I get to clear roadblocks now. I'll take command with casualty report. Ooh, that was so sweet. How sweet it is. I can't remember what that's from.
The song How Sweet It Is to Be Loved by You.
No.
Oh, like that specific...
Saying like that specifically, yeah.
Bite? I don't know.
I feel like it's Rodney Dangerfield.
Oh, maybe.
Cop car, you just showed up in a real bad spot. Oh, we have to go find a stag base now. Holy shit, they sent a VTOL out after me. Which one are you heading for?
Do you need cover? I'm going to the close one.
Okay, no, but you might.
Why am I?
You had a, VTOL on your ass.
Don't appear to...
He's not there anymore. I'm just saying you did have one. Sharking my way through these buildings.
I want eyes on the target at all times.
Oh man, I have to resist the urge to start like doing the Power Rangers theme.
You're really digging the Twitch Power Rangers.
Oh my god, they broke me when they put the Ninja Turtles showed up. I just broke. I didn't know what to do. It was so fucked up. I'm kind of digging it, but I'm also realizing that the current season's not as good as the previous one.
No. I mean, it's a different time, man. Sentai footage is harder to come by. But...
Well, from an article...
I appreciate that it is marathoning.
Yeah.
Alright. I got mine. Trying not to crash my jet into buildings now.
that thing still in the air?
Because I'm the Han Solo of VTOL pilots.
No, you're the Han Solo of helicopter pilots.
Fair.
Even then, I'm not sure you make the Han Solo grade. You claim to.
Hurtful.
Very. Oh, like, why are you fighting Stag on foot? Because you're Oleg.
He's big.
You're badass, that's why.
Somebody shoot that bastard down.
It's good to be the best.
Air convoy Delta Delta 1 entering Steel.
All right.
Pierce, you better be close by now.
We're trying to keep a low profile here. We can't go speeding through the streets.
Fuck that. There's an AWACS plane and escorts flying in to find you.
You serious?
That sounds AWACS? Like
why would it be flying that low? What the hell are we flying towards? It's not there.
The airplane.
It's freaking huge.
Agreed.
Reports coming in of saints and trucks. Find them and destroy those vehicles.
Also looks like it's got some air escort ships.
Oh yeah, it does. There's looks like a bunch of VTOLs.
Not so threatening. I'm still up for a fight.
I got the one above you. All right. Now what? Now what do we do? Oh, we just blow it out.
I think it got out of my range.
That's alright, I got it.
Fire your piss lasers!
I feel bad for whoever lives down there.
Apparently that was a helicopter kill.
Sure.
I'm Joshua Burke. Hey. On TV I play Nightblade. An exceptionally good-looking but misunderstood vampire who risks life and limb every week to keep the world safe. The men and women of Stag put their lives on the line every day to protect your city against gang violence. Want to be a real-world hero? Talk to your Stag recruiter today. I know I have.
Nightblade's the face of Stag. Why don't you just put someone in a fucking deal?
Oh my god. Double katana.
Absolutely not.
That kid's gonna get himself killed.
Well, you ensure Joshua's safety. We're armed by someone who can. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
I mean, if we wanted Burke dead, we'd just send Shandy. I think she has some words she wants to deliver.
That's fair. Commence Operation Birkenstock.
What?
That's what I'm calling it now.
Okay. I thought it was actually something in-game.
I wish. Saints Row and their sick old people sandals references.
We got references to pretty much everything else.
Fair. Alright. Here we are at our helipad. I'll level up a little bit. Still, oh, next level dual wield is dual wield SMGs. And nothing else really springs out to me. Nightblade's return. What are you doing? Oh, you're in the crib.
Yeah.
We have a Josh Burke mission. Operation Birkenstock needs you, Richard.
Oh, fine.
Pierce, sure. You worked out a way to hurt Stag yet?
Yeah, Viola's on her way to meet me now.
Viola?
We need her, talents.
What are you planning?
Just swing by. I'll fill you in.
I may have just taken off on a jet bike, and I'm not sure why or how. Whatever.
Why did you parachute?
Why parachute? Because I got tired of jet bike.
Tired of jet bike?
I know the words don't make sense to you, but here we are.
Well, look, Pierce can read.
Girl, I ain't gotta explain myself to you. Stag is using Nightblade as a mascot. We snatched the punk, and we draw on Stag. Set it up right, and get the drop on my fingers.
Two guns, two katanas.
Oh my god!
Can you find this?
What?
The fuck is this?
Do you remember,
he sold his likeness to Ultor. They're making a movie out of this shit.
There was a DLC, one of the DLCs, it added in this way, it added in superhero powers, the guy who's trying to, like, bring Johnny back to life or whatever, or clone him or something?
Are you still watching Power Rangers?
No, I'm talking about this game.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That was the guy that does it.
Yes.
I just realized that. Damn it, if I was watching Power Rangers, I'd be making you do even more work in the game.
What's wrong?
I didn't get a master's in economics to look like a slut.
No, that's what the implants were for.
Ouch. Let's not slut shame Viola. How's that sound?
Bet that thing.
Very nice.
Excuse me.
Okay, you can write. Ow.
Sorry.
I crashed my jet bike into a sign.
I'm just talking with Viola about Josh Berg, and it's amazing.
The nice part about being the editor, I can edit out the, me crashing.
Is there a plan?
Yeah, find Josh and leave.
Be that simple.
Okay, Debbie Downer.
I don't remember why we had to dress up like the canoness. Who is Nightblade's enemy? As opposed to just busting in with assault rifles. Is it just for the wow factor? I mean, not to mention that
is this happening at a convention, maybe?
No, it's at the Stag Public Relations Center.
Oh, it's probably his disguise.
Sure.
To help us sneak past things.
Hey.
We don't let these guys sing any weapons.
Oh yeah.
I think we gotta go inside.
Let's go inside.
Okay.
Remember, no weapons, at least for now.
So what you're saying is I wait for you to blow our cover.
Yeah, yeah. Greetings, citizens.
Here for the Nightblade shoot. That's, 2 Y's and a D in something.
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright.
Also, apparently they're shooting Nightblade here and we're pretending to be actors for it.
Seems legit.
I hate you.
I love Viola.
Man, I don't get to hear all this until editing time.
It's okay. It's pretty good though. Man, you've no idea. Like, we could just do this with assault rifles. We don't need to be in disguise. Although I guess they'd clear Josh out of the building.
Yeah. I mean, did you realize that the easiest way to get Josh would be just to have Shondi call him up?
Yeah. Doing lemon face, lion face.
Hey, you guys want to do some warm ups before we shoot? You look familiar.
Bust him in the face. Yes.
Get out of here.
Okay, so I've got Josh.
I get to go bust up Stag.
Yep. Get her done. I will refrain from fire bullets.
Good. Because fuck your fire. Is that Josh saying, I think I fell?
Yup.
Hey, Stag!
FYI, I'm real slow.
Whatever.
What the fuck?
It gives me more time to do awesome maneuvers against these guys.
No, it just means I can't cover you.
Cover? You're covering me usually revolves around lighting me on fire while
I'm
pretending
to shoot fire down. Bullets. Look, I'm being respectful of your needs.
It's about time.
I'm also dying, so...
How are you dying?
I'm getting shot by guys that you're leaving behind.
But you have a nun covering you.
Do I? Because I haven't seen Viola anywhere.
Yeah, she's way back there somewhere.
Sure. Let's get in the elevator.
As far as I knew, she was
Operation Birkenstock, so far a success.
Looks like they're all over the entrance. Let's see if there's another way down
here. Oh, see, now you have cover you can use.
Nice.
Oh, what? You have a shield? Whoop-dee-doo. Oh, I think there's a sniper or something on the far side. I should go deal with that. Da-da-da-da-da.
Ooh, all right.
Balls of justice on the stairs. I'm sure there's a way to choose which maneuver you do.
Because you just balls people in the face all the time.
Hells yeah, and I do it while naked, too.
Right.
Are you saying you wouldn't?
Only because I like the DDT better.
Oh, stag specialists are guys with riot shields.
Yeah. All right. I'm working my way down.
Yeah. Whatever. I'm beating up guys with riot shields.
I can tell.
Running out of guys to melee.
That's because I keep shooting them.
Headshotting guys with explosive rounds.
Alright.
You're not in there yet.
I'm down here now, man. This guy has two katanas. He's really heavy.
Oh my god, why not just leave the katanas behind?
Nope.
Okay, steal yourself a vehicle, Jim.
There's a specific car that I'm apparently supposed to get in.
No, just to steal a vehicle. Hopefully you take something with more than two doors.
Put Josh in the car.
I guess I should probably ride with you.
We get him back you to can.
Well, I'm going to let Viola get in first.
Alright, we're in.
I'm killing Pierce. Hey, it automatically chose to give me the rocket launcher.
Ooh. We have to go. Oh, we're pinned down. I'm leaving you behind.
I know.
This because there's a VTOL lighting me up. I am abandoning a follower? Oh, Viola got pulled out.
Yep, you're gonna have to stop.
I'm coming back.
Really? Do we need to spell it out?
You're never gonna get away with this. Stag,
wow. They're just Viola get in the car.
She's over here getting run over by Stag vehicles.
Get in the car. Where is Viola? Oh, she's in my car? She's in my car. I'm gone.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
I'll go steal a different state vehicle.
Have fun.
Or I'll get run over. These state guys don't like to share.
God. That was embarrassing.
Don't worry, I'll make sure to, you know.
I know. I know exactly what you're gonna do. Oh, I just got pit maneuvered. There we are. The back half of my car is a wreck, but here we go.
Did you know you can use a rocket launcher while holding a hostage?
No. No, I did not.
I just discovered that.
That sounds like a useful thing to discover.
Car I can steal.
Okay, I'm almost back at the,
okay. House. I just stole a bootlegger with a flat tire.
I imagine the magic of teleportation will put you in the penthouse.
Man, they're not very good at protecting VIPs.
Nope.
Check the bodies.
Hey now, I didn't shoot any civilians.
Get me Monica Hughes. They had Burke.
What? Well,
why would anybody want him back?
I assure you, we'll get him back.
As it is, Shawnee's probably gonna kill us.
That seems fine. I can live with that.
Man, you could probably... Are you sure you could live with Shawnee killing you? Apparently I got disconnected from you. What a way to end things.
Well, I'm sure you'll be back by next episode.